cool.
Yeah.
3-3-3!
Thank you.
stop it every at bat, yeah, and then just splice every at bat. It's so much easier.
Yeah.
Says you're in the second.
Yeah, yeah. This play happened an hour ago.
And he said, I'll give him the sign. And yeah, and he couldn't hit him. He buzzed him up under the armpit. One right by his waist, and then
that's a good thing about
baseball. That's why I told him, I go, hey, Shane, if a kid's going to be dirty like that and kick you as he runs by because he's being a pro sport, then that's what happened. You would have thought they just won a ring tournament. Yeah, they were so good. And this goes back the past 2+ years, and the parents were excited. We're like, right before coming here, and I said, I'd rather not play. Then it turns out we got rain anyway. And we said just as well, we don't want to, because they're one of those teams that we're like, they're much better. We've only ever played pony baseball. I grew up playing Little League up until I was 12, and then I switched to pony.